Oh my gosh, guys, look at this! I found Sunny's head! What happened to him? I don't know what to do! Okay, guys, so I pranked Melon by leaving a copy of my head for him to find. What he doesn't know is this is just a cute little plushie that I had made special for him. Hey, wait a minute! Sunny, is that you? Bro, I'm just kidding! That's my new plushie head! Poof! This head is really cute and soft. You can get your own Sunny plushie over on our website, sunnyandmelon.com.